They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is an 8-man tag team match. And at a combined weight of 372 pounds, the Mega Bucks.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
And his partners from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 239 pounds, the All-American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 226 pounds, Kenny Omega!
I don't always agree with it, but this superstar isn't afraid to come out here and take things by force.
Oh, you hypocrite. I'll just wait until another superstar, one you don't like, Saxton, decides to come out and take what they want, and we'll see how you respond then.
And from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 178 pounds, Rey Fleetus.
There's plenty to love about this competitor, but what really stands out to me is how they support their friends.
They should know better than to waste their time building bridges and inroads backstage. Those are just more directions for your enemies to attack you from.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
Oh, are you guys ready?
From Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 193 pounds, Adam Cole!
Just listen to the WWE Universe. They have absolutely had enough of this superstar's disrespect.
Let's say I agree with you that we're dealing with a disrespectful talent here. Two wrongs don't make a right, Saxton. The WWE Universe is just being rude.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
And from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 245 pounds, John Oxley.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big time match.
And from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 207 pounds, the All-Star World Champion, CM Punk.
No matter how high the deck is stacked, this one competitor will never give up.
Well, as long as never giving up is the only strategy they bring with them into the ring, the odds are they will always be stacked against them.
He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation.
And if you want to see who can play well with others, put them in a tag match.
It's true. Teamwork needs to be on point to win one of these. You know, I always think of us as a three-man team.
Oh, shut up, Saxton. I'd switch sides just to pin you.
Tagging his partner in now. Oh, he retaliates.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Tag. Spinning kick to the gut. Kick to the gut.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Countered it just in time. Back and forth from these competitors.
Working the midsection there.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, we gotta see a tap.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
And a kick. This match grinded him down a little.
That shoulder targeted there.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Oh my God. Springboard moonsault. Wow. And a tag there.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Did you hear that impact? Counters, this could be an opportunity. Oh, strong impact.
Here he comes off the tag.
Camel clutch applied. They're not going to last long here.
Wait. The grip is broken.
Oh, and subtle sit-up mat slam. Tagged into the action. Able to get there in time.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
He's tagging out.
He's got it.
Oh, let's get it on.
Kick right to the midsection. Great reversal.
Here's a snap air.
Now sliding knee strike. What a crossbody. In off the tag. Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the
submission time. It's a Dragon Sleeper. Oh, just tap out. Oh, trying somehow to work his way out of the Dragon Sleeper and does. Right across the face. Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Just sending a message there. Oh, DDT!
Talk about devastation.
Getting tossed. Counters. To their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Heading up, he's thinking big.
Oh, man.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
We're gonna finish it off.
Boom! Perfectly timed with the knees.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Oh, body is not meant to bend that one. One last gas effort, and that'll do it.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
He keeps his team in the match.
Vicious right forearm.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Oh, no! Into a powerbomb!
Suplex! Tags him in.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
How's that for a count?
To the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, man.
Just punishing their opponent.
A Northern Lights bomb.
Tag in.
On the middle row.
Middle row shooting star.
Incredible.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
He's turning the tables.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Setting it up.
Gonna take.
Stationary position, turns around,
what?
And finds a counter. There he goes, right into the corner.
Ooh, there's the kick. Second rope.
Followed by
the sunrise. That's gotta be it. Right going for the teammate.
Just right
in time.
There they go.
Struggling a bit here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Boom, the reversal.
Still going on in a maneuver that would end most matches.
Oh, moonsault!
Right.
you're seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
And he takes out even more damage.
This situation is not where he wanted to be.
On the apron,
partner tags in. Powerless position to be in right now. Uh-oh.
No!
Oh, my God. Rolling neck snap. He's taking a moment to calm the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. He turns it around.
Double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
He's riding him up.
Take off.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark. Stationary position. Turns around.
Off moonsault.
Incredible agility.
Oh, right in the mat. Face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Has just been
hoping to end it here.
Shoulder shoots up before two.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Oh, just turn that around. And look at four.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Overhand right lands. Tag.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
Oh, knee to the face.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Here it comes. Lights out. It disconnects.
The save for his team.
He takes control. My God, what an elbow.
Play there.
Shifts it back onto him.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
He's in off the tag.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
This match continues.
He evades the attack.
Clothesline delivered.
Oh, not everyone can do that. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Oh, this is a great movie.
Brainbuster. Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested. And these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Going for the home run.
Oh, DDT.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Two counts for the lariat.
What?
What?
What are you saying? This is amazing.
What a match.
He just barely dodges.
Exclamation point.
Uh-oh.
Tag.
chance to simply take it all in.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Boom!
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Oh, costly error there.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue.
You only got one. Nobody does it better.
Cover!
Two!
Oh. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Well, all this chaotic tag action is clearly adding up. I'd be concerned if we don't see a tag sometime soon. Able to avoid any harm there.
Reversal! What a counter! The springboard attack fails to land.
Gets him with the counter.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
He avoids the damage.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Continuing to work on the leg of his opponent.
Oh, my God! Here he goes for the win!
One, two, three.
And he stops the count for his partner.
He must have had that scouting.
He turns it around.
Saw that coming.
Whoa, not quite yet.
He's ejected from the ring.
Ooh, catches him with the cutter.
reversal. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Double underhook applied. Clean tag for his partner.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Able to reverse.
Ooh. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, right to the throat.
Switches it back around.
He got whipped into that corner.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
Oh, alley-oop bomb.
Tag is made.
Projectile now. Headlock applying a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, every attempt to fight Max being negated.
And finds a counter.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Reaches his partner for the tag. Not done yet. The Florida Keys.
And this has got to be it.
One, two.
Breaks the count.
Incredible resiliency. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Backdrop. And there's more resiliency from him to just keep battling.
If you're him, you're
this is it.
And he fights it off.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Tagged in. Into the corner now. He deflects it right back.
The precision with this. What a blow!
Carefully measured right.
Oh, just turn that around. And he's being pushed past the break now.
Yeah, and he's in real danger of being put away here.
Superstar top rope.
Oh,
wrap
no.
Him up. Lift him up. Here it comes.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. He gets a kick out after the one.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
in off the tag. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Tag.
This is not going to be good.
Super kick into the spiking pile driver.
Torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Oh, what a boot!
Hooks in.
Brain buster.
Nobody hits that one better.
Two. Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's...
And this has gotta be it!
One, two!
Are you kidding me?
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh, moonsault! Incredible agility.
Jarring impact. Off the turnbuckles!
What's he gonna do?
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Incoming!
A forearm smash.
Boom! What a cutter! Here he goes for the win!
And he closes it out.
Two.
He stops the count for his partner.
Up to the top rope now.
Some valuable time.
Overhand connects.
Oh, look at this.
Insulting.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh my gosh, a follow-up moonsault slam.
Gets tagged in.
Positioning itself, closing in.
This could be the beginning of the end.
The sharpshooter cinched in.
It's not in, but he breaks it up, and we're still going.
Attacking the knee.
Bad predicament right here.
Boom!
He's going.
Strong performance here from tonight's winner.
Show up, get the W, and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.